dumb, so I gotta make do with what I have here. Let's see if we can break these. He's pushing dirt out there with the dozer, and I am digging right here. To blend the pond when we let the water out, when we decide to do that. Put a little dirt right here. We're expecting a little rain. He's pushing it with the dozer to the back. It's got all the topsoil, so it's going to go on the back of the dam, and we are just separating it and pushing it back there to stage it. I can barely keep up with putting enough dirt for this dozer to push. It pushes about 7 yards at a time. It has that Sigma blade, or it has the wings, kind of some wings on the side. It pushes some dirt. It's a D65 EX-17, and that dozer will push some dirt. up with it and grading at the same time as I go. Be a beautiful bond. Yes, it is. It's all said and done. We've done burned a bunch of trees and cleared all that brush. A lot of underbrush, overgrowth. There's a lot of trees on the dam. Had to clean that off. Dam was leaking. We're going to have to cut it down and rebuild it. Cloudy and just a little wind. off and on. We've been burning a little, some trees back there, but. And continue to dig after that. Try to get this thing ready. There's some rain coming, just in case it overflows a little. And you can come in here and it, go to that low spot down there behind me, and it won't be in the way. We'll just work around it. And if we gotta pump it, we pump it out.
Well, we're gonna call it a day. We're just gonna go ahead and we got this kind of cut out today. Pretty deep hole there. Around there to the end. Now we're just gonna cut this next week. Pretty deep.
Adjustment to L camera. We're building up around a house with a basement up the hill over there, and we're just digging out some clay and some sand that with, and grading this pond out to enlarge it while we're at it. Try to get full buckets to be productive. Try not to shake up the driver too much. Drop them in easy. trucks. Spread this out a little bit inside the truck bed so I can get a little bit more in there and mount some load on there.